Sega.
Here we are in London, one of the biggest cities in the world, for one of the biggest events in the world.
Yes, Seth, it's certainly going to be an exciting one. After years of preparation, London is finally ready to welcome the world to the 2012 Olympic Games.
Such a magnificent city, so many views with the Thames stretching away into the distance. And with so many new venues waiting to be tested, this really could be the best Games ever. The Olympic Stadium, splendid, glowing like a beacon here in London's East End.
And there, the Olympic torch, the iconic symbol of the Games, shining over the city of London. What an absolutely beautiful sight.
So many nations represented here, all ready to compete in true Olympic spirit.
Yes, 80,000 people they're expecting in that stadium, and it's going to be full to the brim. Not a spare seat in the house. Just imagine the excitement down there.
Fireworks to show the start of these Games, and the first event is first thing tomorrow.